Okay, we have the given x squared plus 5x plus 1 over x plus 3 minus 4x minus 5 times x over x plus 3 plus 7x plus 9 over x plus 3. So as you can see, we have the same denominator. So ang gagawin dyan kapag same denominator, just copy the denominator and perform the operation in the numerator. So copy denominator. So we have x plus 3 and then we have to copy x squared plus 5x plus 1 minus 4x minus 5. So naka-parenthesis siya kasi siya is subtraction. Then plus 7x plus 9. Next, simplify natin yung gitna. So, we have x squared plus 5x plus 1. So, negative 4 times negative times positive 4x is negative 4x. Negative times negative 5 is positive 5. Then, just copy 7x plus 9. Next, ang sunod na gagawin, simplify or combine like terms. So, for x squared, ang x squared, just copy. And then 5x minus 4x is x plus 7x, so we have 8x. Next, 1 plus 5 is 6 plus 9, so we have 15. So ang ating nakuhang simplified form is x squared plus 8x plus 15 over x plus 3. Sunod natin gagawin, i-factor out natin yung x squared plus 8x plus 15. So, by trial and error. So, as 15, ang kanyang factors ay 3 and 5 na pag pinag-add mo ay number 8. So, we have the factors x plus 5 times x plus 3 over x plus 3. So, since common yung x plus 3, we can cancel out the x plus 3. Pwede natin siyang i-divide and then the final answer is x plus 5. That is the simplified form of the given rational expression. Okay, the next example is 5x plus 1 over x squared minus 2x minus 3 minus 5x minus 3 over x squared minus x minus 6. So, the first thing we need to do is to factor out the denominators. So, parehas yung ating denominator, we can factor it out using the trial and error method. So, first, what are the factors of 3? So, the factors of 3 are 3 and 1. So, ano ba ang factors ng 3 na ng negative 3 na kapag pinag-minus ay magre-result sa negative 2. So, therefore, so, una natin gagawin 5x plus 1, just copy the numerator, and then get denominator. So, we have 1x and 1x here. So, isang positive, isang negative. So, ang gitna natin ay positive. Ang gitna natin is negative. So, ano kaya ang magiging factors niya? So, sabi natin kanina, ang factors ng 3 ay 3 and 1. So, ano ba ang factors na pag pinag-minus natin, alin mas malaki? So, yung negative 3 or positive 1. So, makikita natin na mas malaki yung negative 3, gagamitin natin yung negative 3, plus 1, so magiging resulta niya is negative 2. So, therefore, our factors are x minus 3 and x plus 1. Next, ang sunod natin gagawin, if factor out natin, yung x squared minus x minus 6. So, by trial and error, parehas din lang. So, just copy 5x minus 3 and then factor out yung ilalim. So, again, meron tayong dalawang x. So, isang negative at saka isang positive. Okay. So, the factors of 6 are negative 6 are negative 3 and positive 2. So, we have 2 and negative 3. So, based from the denominator of the rational expression, ano yung halos parehas nila? Yun ang ating kukuhanin na LCD. So, as we can see, parehas yung x minus 3. Parehas sila na may x minus 3. Therefore, we have x minus 3. Next, ano pa ba yung kanilang denominator. So we have x plus 1. Okay, so just copy x plus 1. And another, we have x plus 2. Okay, so paano natin malalaman kung tama LCD natin? Dito sa una, ang kailangan natin ay x minus 3 at saka x plus 1. So ito na yun, meron tayo. And then dito sa pangalawa, ang kailangan naman natin ay x plus 2, eto yon, and x minus 3, eto yon. So parehas na, yan na ang ating LCD. Next, so sabi natin LCD divided by denominator. Eto muna. So itong LCD, x minus 3 times x plus 1 times x plus 2 divided by x minus 3 times x plus 1. So cancel. Ang naiwan natin diyan is yung x plus 2. So we have 5x plus 1 times. Ano yung naiwan natin? So we have x plus 2 minus. Just copy natin yung naiwan. So we have 5x minus 3. Next. So LCD, itong LCD divided by x plus 2 times x minus 3. So matatanggal yung x plus 2 at saka x minus 3. Ang maiiwan ay x plus 1. So, therefore, may naiwan na x plus 1. Okay. Next, ang sunod na gagawin dito ay we will use the FOIL method. So, we have 5x times x is 5x squared. Again, FOIL method, first, outer, inner, last. So, 5x times x is 5x squared. Then, 5x times 2 is 10x. Then, 1 times x is x. Then, 1 times 2 is 2. Okay. Minus parenthesis. Okay. So, we will use again the FOIL method. 5x times x, we have 5x squared. Then, 5x times 1 is positive 5x. And then, we have negative 3 times x is negative 3x. Then, negative times positive 1 is negative 3. Then, just copy the denominator, which is x minus 3 times x plus 1 times x plus 2. Okay. So, the next thing to do is to simplify ito. Didistribute natin yung negative dito sa lahat ng terms natin. Okay. So, what are those terms? So, lipat natin. So, we have what? Equals. So, just copy natin. Unahin mo natin. 5x squared plus 10x plus x is 11x plus 2. Next. So, we have negative 5x squared. Then, negative times positive. Negative 5x. Negative times negative. Positive 3x. And negative, negative, positive 3. Then, denominator, just copy again, x minus 3 over x plus 1 over x plus 2. So, meron na tayo na simplified form nasa ilalim. Okay, so as we can see, 5x at saka negative 5x ay pwede natin i-cancel. So, 5x squared minus 5x squared is equal to 0. So, therefore, wala na yung 5x squared. Next, 11x minus 5x is 6x. 11 minus 5 is 6. So, plus 3x, 11 minus 5, sabi natin is 6 plus 3x, so we have 9x. So, therefore, we will write 9x. Next, 2 and 3. So, 2 plus 3, so we have 5. K, Okay, so we have 5. And then just copy the denominator. What are our denominator? X minus 3, x plus 1, and x plus 2. So this is our final answer. So pwede na siyang hindi i-simplify, pwede nang i-ganyan, okay lamang yun. So again, kapag mag-add or mag-subtract ng rational expression, ang unang gagawin is to simplify or to factor out the denominator. After you factor out the denominator, look for common factors, then pagsamasamahin as LCD. So katulad ng ginawa natin kanina, sa mga examples kanina, kinuha muna natin ang kinuha yung factors and saka natin siya kinuha LCD, then perform the operation of the given rational expression. Okay, the next example is 5x plus 1 over x squared minus 2x minus 3 minus 5x minus 3 over x squared minus x minus 6. So, the first thing we need to do is to factor out the denominators. So, parehas yung ating denominator, we can factor it out using the trial and error method. So, first, what are the factors of 3? So, the factors of 3 are 3 and 1. So, ano ba ang factors ng 3 na ng negative 3 na kapag pinag-minus ay magre-result sa negative 2. So, therefore, so, ulo natin gagawin 5x plus 1, just copy the numerator, and then get denominator. So, we have 1x and 1x here. So, isang positive, isang negative. So, ang gitna natin ay positive. Ang gitna natin is negative. So, ano kaya ang magiging factors niya? So, sabi natin kanina, ang factors ng 3 ay 3 and 1. So, ano ba ang factors na pag pinag-minus natin, alin mas malaki? So, yung negative 3 or positive 1. So, makikita natin na mas malaki yung negative 3, gagamitin natin yung negative 3, plus 1, so magiging resulta niya is negative 2. So, therefore, our factors are x minus 3 and x plus 1. Next, ang sunod natin gagawin, i-factor out natin yung x squared minus x minus 6. So, by trial and error, parehas din lang. So, just copy 5x minus 3 and then factor out yung ilalim. So, again, meron tayong dalawang x. So, isang negative at saka isang positive. Okay. So, the factors of 6 are negative 6 are negative 3 and positive 2. So, we have 2 and negative 3. So, based from the denominator of the rational expression, ano yung halos parehas nila? Yun ang ating kukuhanin na LCD. So, as we can see, parehas yung x minus 3. Parehas sila na may x minus 3. Therefore, we have x minus 3. Next, ano pa ba yung kanilang denominator? So, we have x plus 1. Okay. So, just copy x plus 1. And another, we have x plus 2. Okay. So, paano natin malalaman kung tama LCD natin? Dito sa una, ang kailangan natin ay x minus 3 at saka x plus 1. So, ito na yun. Meron tayo. And then, dito sa pangalawa, ang kailangan naman natin ay x plus 2. Ito yun. And x minus 3. Ito yun. So, parehas na. Yan na ang ating LCD. Next. So, sabi natin LCD divided by denominator. Ito muna. So, itong LCD, x minus 3 times x plus 1 times x plus 2 divided by x minus 3 times x plus 1. So, cancel. Ang naiwan natin diyan is yung x plus 2. So, we have 5x plus 1 times. Ano yung naiwan natin? So, we have x plus 2 minus. Just copy natin yung naiwan. So, we have 5x minus 3. Next. So, LCD, itong LCD divided by x plus 2 times x minus 3. So, matatanggal yung x plus 2 at saka x minus 3. Ang maiiwan ay x plus 1. So, therefore, may naiwan na x plus 1. Okay. Next, ang sunod na gagawin dito ay we will use the FOIL method. So, we have 5x times x is 5x squared. Again, FOIL method, first, outer, inner, last. So, 5x times x is 5x squared. Then, 5x times 2 is 10x. Then, 1 times x is x. Then, 1 times 2 is 2. Okay. Minus parenthesis. Okay. So, we will use again the FOIL method. 5x times x, we have 5x squared. Then, 5x times 1 is positive 5x. And then, we have negative 3 times x is negative 3x. Then, negative times positive 1 is negative 3. Then, just copy the denominator, which is x minus 3 times x plus 1 times x plus 2. Okay. So, the next thing to do is to simplify ito. Didistribute natin yung negative dito sa lahat ng terms natin. Okay. So, what are those terms? So, lipat natin. So, we have what? Equals. So, just copy natin. Unahin mo natin. 5x squared plus 10x plus x is 11x plus 2. Next. So, we have negative 5x squared. Then, negative times positive, negative 5x. Negative times negative, positive 3x. And negative, negative, positive 3. Then, denominator, just copy again, x minus 3 over x plus 1 over x plus 2. So, meron na tayo na simplified form nasa ilalim. Okay, so as we can see, 5x at saka negative 5x ay pwede natin i-cancel. So, 5x squared minus 5x squared is equal to 0. So, therefore, wala na yung 5x squared. Next, 11x minus 5x is 6x. 11 minus 5 is 6. So, plus 3x, 11, 11 minus 5, sabi natin is 6 plus 3x, so we have 9x. So, therefore, we will write 9x. Next, 2 and 3. So, 2 plus 3, so we have 5. Okay, so we have 5. And then, just copy the denominator. What are our denominator? X minus 3, x plus 1, and x plus 2. So, this is our final answer. So, pwede na siyang hindi i-simplify, pwede na i-ganyan, okay lamang yun. So, again, kapag mag-add or mag-subtract ng rational expression, ang unang gagawin is to simplify or to factor out the denominator. After you factor out the denominator, look for common factors, then pagsamasamahin as LCD. So, katulad ng ginawa natin kanina, sa mga examples kanina, kinuha muna natin ang kinuha yung factors, and saka natin siya kinuha ng LCD, then perform the operation of the given rational expression.